Magnificent Seven.
It's basically just Fast and Furious with more pew-pew and less stuff
about family.
Yeah, the action was fun, but hollow. Still waiting to see why Hollywood banked on Pratt. See,